Hello everyone, good morning to all. How are you all? I hope good. In this video, we'll discuss recruitment notification from IBPS. The eagerly waited notification has arrived. Due to corona pandemic, people waited. Notification has been received as to whether the original came or not. Yeah, it's truth. Wake up. The brain needs to be sharpened. Let's look at the notification in detail. This notification is RRBs, Regional Rural Banks. Common recruitment process for officers scale 1, 2 and 3 and office assistants multipurpose. And the eligibility criteria of this IBPS recruitment is: first one, nationality, citizenship, that is applicant should be Indian. And second one, age, as on 1 June 2021. For officer scale 3, above 21 years and below 40 years. And for officer scale 2, that is manager, above 21 years, below 32 years age limit. And for officer scale 1, above 18 years, below 30 years. And office assistant multipurpose, between 18 years and 28 years. The candidate should be in the range of these age limits. Next one, education qualification. For the post of office assistant multipurpose, should complete bachelor's degree in any discipline from recognized university. For this, no experience is needed. For officer scale 1 also, no experience needed. This applicants also should complete bachelor's degree in any discipline from recognized university. But all should know the local language as prescribed by the participating RRBs. Next, officer scale 2, bachelor's degree in any discipline from recognized university. It should be 2 years as an officer in bank or financial institution as experience. And officer scale 2, specialist officers, that is information technology officer and chartered accountant, law officer, treasury manager, marketing officer, agriculture officer, different streams are there. So you should apply as your degree in recognized university. Okay, in this scale 2 officers should have experience of 1 year in the relevant field. Officers scale 3 senior manager, education qualification is bachelor's degree in any discipline from recognized university and have minimum 5 years of experience as an officer in bank or financial institutions. Next one, application fee and intimate charges. These all are officer scale 1, 2 and 3 are for SC, ST physically backward candidates as 175 rupees and for all others 850 rupees. And office assistant multipurpose also for ST, SC physically backward ex-serviceman candidates as rupees 175 and for all others 850. For office assistant multipurpose, exam structure has 2 levels. First one is preliminary and second one is mains. The preliminary examination structure is having name of test as reasoning and numerical ability. In reasoning, number of questions are 40 and maximum marks are 40. Numerical ability also, number of questions 40 and maximum marks 40. Total number of questions 80. And maximum marks are 80. Duration of exam is 45 minutes. And officer scale 1 preliminary examination structure, 2 subjects, reasoning, quantitative aptitude. Number of questions are 40-40 and maximum marks are 40-40. Time duration for officer scale 1 is 45 minutes. And examination structure of office assistant main level is containing 5 subjects. First one, reasoning, number of questions are 40, maximum marks are 50, and computer knowledge, number of questions 40, maximum marks 20. General awareness, that is number of questions 40, and maximum marks 40. English language, number of questions 40 and maximum marks 40. Next, Hindi language is optional. Applicant can choose Hindi or English language. Then last one, numerical ability. Number of questions are 40 and maximum marks 50. Total number of questions are 200 and maximum marks are 200. Duration of time is 2 hours. Next, officer scale 1, main level exam structure contains 5 subjects. First one, reasoning. Number of questions 40 and maximum marks 50. Computer knowledge, number of questions 40, maximum marks 20. General awareness, number of questions 40 and maximum marks 40. English language, number of questions 40 and maximum marks 40. Hindi language is optional. Applicant can choose Hindi or English language. Quantitative aptitude, number of questions are 40, maximum marks are 50. Total number of questions are 200 and maximum marks are 200. Duration of time of exam is 2 hours. Next one, for officer scale 1 and office assistant multipurpose, the call letter for preliminary exam will not be collected at the examination venue. Candidate will need to retain the call letter along with the authenticated or stamped copy of the ID proof safely. Those candidates who are called for main exam will be required to bring this call letter along with the main exam call letter and other requisite documents as per information provided in the information handout and call letter. For officers scale 2 and scale 3, candidates need to submit call letter with the ID proof copy duly stapled together in the designated drop boxes after the examination. Those candidates who avail services of scribe should submit scribe form along with the call letter and ID proof copy. Items permitted in the venue of candidates. Candidates will be permitted to carry only certain items with them into the venue. First one, mask. Second one, gloves. Third one, personal transparent water bottle if you require. Fourth one, personal hand sanitizer and a simple pen. Exam related documents, that is call letter, admit card, ID proof with photocopy of, and one additional photograph. And for scribe candidates, scribe form duly filled and signed with photograph fixed. And the name on the ID and on the call letter or admit card should be exactly same. Next, how to apply. The candidate can apply the post of office assistant multipurpose and can also apply for the post of officer. However, a candidate can apply for only one post in officer's cadre, that is for officer scale 1 or scale 2 or scale 3. Candidates have to apply separately and pay fees or intimation charges separately for each post. Candidates can apply online only. No other mode of application will be accepted. Candidates are required to upload their photograph size 4.5 cm by 3.5 cm and signature 140x60 pixels. Left thumb impression size of 240 by 240 pixels and a handwritten declaration 800 to 400 pixels. Next, the tentative schedule of events is as follows. Online registration including edit or modification of application by candidates, June 8th to June 28th. Payment of application fees are 8th June to 28th June. Download of call letters for pre-exam training, that is July 9th. And conduct of pre-exam training July 19th to July 25th of 2021. Download of call letters for online examination of preliminary is July or August 2021. Dates are tentative, not described in this calendar. Online examination of preliminary August 2021 and results of online exam preliminary is September 2021. Download of call letters for online exam of main or single is September 2021. Online examination of main or single September or October 2021. Declaration of result of main or single for officer scale 1, 2 and 3 are October 21. Download of call letters for interview for officers scale 1, 2 and 3 are October or November 2021. Conduct of interview for officers are scale 1, 2 and 3 are October or November 2021. Provisional allotment for officers scale 1, 2 and 3 and office assistant multipurpose are January 2022. In case it is possible and safe to hold PET. Pre-exam training is not giving assurance to applicants. They may be conduct or may not. Because due to corona pandemic, they are not giving assurance to conduct pre-exam training. Next one, the list of RRBs participating in this recruitment. Different banks are participating in this IBPS recruitment. You can check throughout the list. Okay friends, this is good opportunity for us, so take advantage of this opportunity. Aspirants, take a topic and focus on that topic, find out your level on that particular topic. Correct the mistakes in it and attempt the exam perfectly. Those who are new to writing bank exams need to be more prepared from basic level. All the best, my dear aspirants. Thank you for watching.